He rang me one day and said, I've just had a call saying you're driving too fast in your village. And I was like, really? Because I don't drive fast. And he was like, yeah, someone rang me and said that you were driving too fast in your village. Anyway, what are you doing this afternoon? Did you want to meet for a coffee? Are you back up in Glasgow, obviously? I came off the phone like smiling because I think this is my manager. Yeah.